What's going on, gamers? Today, we're going to be going over how to use our server plugin Quick Start and how to get it set up for your Apex Minecraft server. Before we hop into this tutorial, don't forget to give this video a like, subscribe, and click the notification bell so you can stay up to date on every tutorial we upload, just like this one. Look, guys, we get it. Nobody has time to configure and find all these plugins when you have the new update to find the Warden. No, it's not a topical joke, we just know that it's very time consuming. So we did the hard work for you, and we set up this. Introducing the plugin's Quick Start Game Type, a server version that enables a variety of pre-configured plugins for both players and server staff, from Essentials X for commands to ViaVersion for different Minecraft clients. This is all included with Plugins Quick Start. Installing and understanding the Plugins Quick Start game type can be confusing to unfamiliar players, so that's why we made this tutorial, and that's why we're going to show you how to get this set up and how to get your server running. We just want to start off by saying that it's highly recommended that you do a server reset before you install the plugin's Quick Start game type. And how you do a server reset is basically you hop on your server panel, and then you click on stop on your server. Then once it's offline, you just click on reset server files on the left-hand side of the panel. Then when you click on it, it's gonna prompt you to check in the boxes and then type in reset. Don't restart your server just yet. At this point, you've either reset your server files or you haven't. But regardless, what you need to do is scroll down to the game file section, then click on it. And then in this dropdown, you can either scroll up or down, or you can type in plugins quick start to autofill it. Then once it pops up, just click on it. Then follow the prompts to change the version and restart your server. And once your server starts up, you're gonna have the Plugins Quick Start game type installed onto your Apex Minecraft server. Odds are, we probably already have a guide for each of the plugins that we're talking about here. And if you wanna find it, those are gonna be linked in the description of this video. But we made these plugins ready for you to use. So we're just gonna go over a couple useful commands to get you started. When joining into your server, Essentials X is one of the first plugins that's available. The plugin displays a welcome message as well as providing you with tools to easily get started in survival. Additionally, there are tons of quality of life commands available to new players, such as /TPA, and then the username of the player initiates a teleport request to a specific player, and /spawn teleports the player to the set spawn for the world. So if you get into any trouble, you can head back home and /home and then the name of the waypoint, it teleports you back to that waypoint. Be sure to check out the Essentials X commands.html webpage to check out all of their commands. In the description of this video, you're gonna find a link to that guide and our own guide on Essentials X so you can be more familiar with its commands. Here at Apex, we get why you might want to protect your belongings from any thieves, robbers, or hooligans, or whatever that want your gold. With the Grief Prevention plugin, you can mark areas of land that other players can't touch. Simply craft a golden shovel, then right-click to opposite corners. This is going to perform a protective square every hour that you play on the server, and that's going to get you more claim blocks in order to expand and create a bigger land claim. If you want to know more about giving users permissions to use Grief Prevention, be sure to check out the guide that we made with all the commands you need to know. Any needed guides are going to be linked along with the Grief Prevention in the description below. And we also understand why you might want holographic displays. This plugin is important for relaying information to players using floating text. You can provide directions, rules, and other messages to players on your server. Let's go over some really useful ones. /hd:create:, and then the name of the hologram, space, and then what you want the hologram to say, will create a hologram with a desired text. /hd:delete removes a specific hologram. /hd:edit, and then the name of a hologram, will edit the text of an existing hologram. Protecting player land is a must when players are creating and building on your server. That's why we set you up with World Guard and with World Edit. With World Edit, you can use a wooden axe to use a variety of commands to mold landscapes and create structures. Additionally, use the same tool to use World Guard commands in order to protect those structures from player modification. For any commands or permissions you need, make sure to check out our guide linked in the description below this video. In order to make all of the server plugins tick, the server uses Luck Perms, a highly configurable permissions plugin. The server includes 9 default ranks, ranging from guest to moderator to owner. While the permissions are configured by default, you can make changes using the /luckperms editor command in game and /or in console. But if you need more information on Luck Perms, then don't worry, because we already have a guide on how to use Luck Perms and how to configure Luck Perms all by yourself. Okay, so now we're gonna go over some common issues that may arise during this process. The first one is not being able to use commands for certain plugins. See, some plugins require certain powers that default players don't have. To fix this, all you're gonna need to do is hop into your main server panel page. Click on the console tab, then from here, go ahead and type in op:, and then your username. Then when you hit enter, this is gonna give you all permissions. Alternatively, you can set up luck perms. This can be configured to give yourself permissions without the use of the operator status. And the second common issue is display errors in console when your server is starting up. This often occurs when the game type isn't run on a fresh server. This can cause conflicts with existing worlds and files. But to remedy this, all you need to do is visit the main panel page. Then click on Reset Server Files on the left-hand side of the panel. Then select All Files to be removed. Then type Reset when prompted. This is going to remove all the files from the server, which could then be started up to download the necessary files. From here, scroll or click back to the configure server part of the video to get on with the process. Look, we get it. You're busy, but managing a server doesn't have to be hard. Here at Apex, we like to think we make it easy. That's why we made this plugin Quick Start Game Type, something that anybody could use just to get their server up and running, so they don't have to spend however long it takes to set it up by themselves, because we know that that is just more time that you can use to spend playing Minecraft or reading our knowledge base, which has tons and tons of tutorials that are in written and in video form for you to install and configure your server for your friends or for yourself. With plugins like Essentials X, Grief Prevention, Holographic Displays, World Edit, World Guard, Luck Perms, and so much more. Well, folks, that's all we've got for you today, and as always, we hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.